Fellow students, welcome to our next session. Now we are going to discuss about image formation of object placed at various position in front of spherical mirror. See, we have two types of spherical mirrors, we know, convex and concave. And here I am taking concave, and the position, first we have to understand various position placed in front of the mirror. Here I am taking concave mirror, and six positions we have to remember like this. First position at infinity, we don't know exact position place of the object, so this is at infinity, first position. Second position, behind the center of curvature, this is center of curvature, behind the center of curvature. Third position, on center of curvature. Fourth position, between focus and center of curvature. Fifth position, on focus. Sixth position, between pole and focus. So, in this pattern, we have to observe each and every position and their image formation. First one, at infinity. Here, this is the concave mirror. We don't know the position. So, at infinity we have the object. So, then the light rays are from the object parallel to the principal axis. We can get the, suppose if you placed here candle at infinity, suppose. So, now light rays are coming from the object parallel to the principal axis. This is the principal axis, parallel to the principal axis. So, this is parallel ray. We consider one parallel ray. That we know already rules. That should be passes are reflected through the focus. And we are taking another below the principal axis. Another ray below the principal axis which is coming from the object. That should be passes reflect through the focus. So, these two reflected rays are meet at focus. So, we get here point objects. Now, we have to see the nature of the image. So, the image is point size or dotted. And we get the image at focus. At focus, we are getting image at focus. And it should be caught by screen. That's why real. This is a real image. So, we are going to second. Now, object placed behind center of curvature. So, here I am taking second position. Object placed behind center of curvature. This is the object. Now, first ray parallel to the principal axis from the object. Here, object placed, we can take the candle. But, simple method, we are taking upward arrow mark. That you have to remember. So, first ray parallel to the principal axis. And it should be passes through the focus, and second ray from the object which is incident through the focus. The rule is it should be reflect parallel to the principal axis. So now these two rays means reflected rays. First reflected ray, this one. Second reflected ray, this one. These two are meet at one point, there we get the image. So, these rays are reflected and meet actually. That's why this is the real image and this is inverted image. So, this is the nature. Inverted image, real image, and that image form between focus and center of curvature. So, that is another nature. And if you observe the size is less than the object size. So, we can say that is diminished. Diminished means short, shortest image. So, this is the second one. We'll go to third position. I'm taking third position on center of curvature. Concave mirror, principal axis. This is the center of curvature. And I'm taking first ray parallel to the principal axis. It's reflect through the focus. This is first ray. And second ray I am taking through the means incident through the focus, and that should be reflected parallel to the principal axis. Now these two are meet at one point. If we observe this, that image formed on same center of curvature. Object, image on both center of curvature, and this is actually that reflected is an actual image, so real image. The inverted image, real image, image form on center of curvature. This should be same in size. Same size. The size should be same. These are the three positions when we place in front of the concave mirror, the formation of images. So we will discuss in the next part, fourth, fifth, sixth positions. Thank you.